Hi everyone. In this video, learn how to change music equalizer settings or turn it off on iPad 10th generation. First, open Settings. In Settings, scroll down and tap on Music. Next, we go down and tap on EQ. By default, it is set to off. Now you can choose Acoustic, Classical, Dance, Deep, Electronic, Flat, Hip Hop, and so much more. After select one, tap on the back key and go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.